Hello and welcome back to Elite Cloud. In this video, we're going to learn how to install Apache on your EC2 instance. First, connect to your EC2 instance, either using CLI or through EC2 Instance Connect. Copy the IP address. Once you're logged in, update your package manager with sudo yum update. Alright, everything is up to date. Now, you can install Apache with sudo yum yinstall httpd. The package manager for AWS AMI recognizes Apache as httpd. Next, enable httpd to start the HTTP server. After doing so, navigate to your public IP address. If it's loading but not displaying anything, this likely indicates a security group issue. Proceed to your security group settings. You'll observe that the inbound rules currently allow only port 22. However, for HTTP access, we need to enable port 80 as well. Return to the security group settings. Click on Edit Inbound Rules and add a new rule for HTTP. Select all IPs for public access and save the rules. Upon refreshing the website, you should see that it now works, indicating that HTTPD is successfully installed on our web server. At this point, you can replace the default page with your website. If it initially appears that there's nothing there, don't worry. I'll demonstrate by copying a demo website. Okay, we encounter a permission issue, so let's use sudo for the transfer. And now, everything is in place. Refreshing the web page, you'll notice our website has now updated. You're free to replace this with your web app files, enable WordPress, or configure other websites as desired. And that's all for this video. Thank you for joining Elite Cloud.